Hold up. What's this about?
The DEA, the Drug Enforcement Administration. You've heard of them, haven't you? I know you have. They know all about this RV, and they're trying to find it right now.
I want this off my property now.
No. We have got to destroy the evidence. We've got to rig this thing to burn. Do you understand?
Not here, you don't. Just get it the hell out of here.
Now listen to me. I need your help, okay? If I go down, we all go down. Do you understand?
All right, just... I know a better way.
Sheriff Chris Scudder, Dr. Temperance Brennan.
My first forensic anthropologist, please.
We need to find the rest of the body.
Sherman, Ranger Rivers, traced the bear's route back a week. Said he didn't find anything.
What is he, like some kind of an Indian scout?
Sherman's a flathead Indian, but since the bear was wearing a GPS collar, he didn't have to fully utilize his native powers.
Did he check the scat?
We could maybe go out with Sherman tomorrow, take a look.
Oh, yeah. Now that you met Bones, you're all about the interagency cooperation.
Bones? I don't think that's any way to talk to a lady.
Thank you.
Do you have dinner plans?
I did my 20. Had a medical condition, took a settlement. Run my own company now. I help small businesses fight gypsy scams, fake hit and runs, grocery store falls. And once those dirty gypsy bastards get their hooks in you, they don't let up until they've taken every red cent. So the work's steady. Last month, the Szabo clan went on a spree. Made 50 grand in scams.
Szabo?
He's the Barros, king of the Szabo clan. Craftiest con artist they ever nailed.
Crafty or targeted? Says here, you nailed him 12 times.
Meaning what? I'm not really here for my expertise.
Oh, hi. I'm sorry. I wasn't expecting you so soon.
Yeah, they said something about a desperate situation.
Yeah.
Something about your box.
Yeah.
You want to show it to me?
Yeah.
All right.
Good.
Oh,
you did, big bundling daddy, you did.
Wait, are you the voice of Dummy the Dolphin?
Yeah.
Yeah, I love Cartoon Network.
So, you know, when you're not fixing people's cable, do you have a girlfriend? You know what I mean? Because now we, you know, we know each other.
You call my daughters, just leave a message as Dummy the Dolphin.
Oh, right. Wife, kids.
It's ringing.
Okay. Hello? No, this is Dolly the Dolphin calling. Yes, your big bundling daddy is the best cable guy in all of Atlantis. Okay, all right, bye.
Thanks, that was great. Pound it.
Pound it, oh, yes.
So I'm out of business cards, but you know, if you need me, just call the office.